This is the place. You home, Durval? I got a surprise for you. Is it a bomb?
It's a bomb, all right. Well, big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
Not right now.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm. Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the fuel for the bomb. Something's dripping from the ceiling.
Okay. Can I go further look around? Maybe not. According to the arrow, we're supposed to be up here. Ooh.
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Durval's best shot. The Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. Now that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Wow. amazing. This game, it reminds me, I'm getting a lot of Arkham Asylum vibes right now.
Boot tracks.
Ooh.
With just a bit of blaze in them.
What are those tracks?
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative opportunity?
Shut up, the bucket line!
Oops.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Wow. What are people gonna find?
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
There's smoke
fire.
Rising from the edge of the mesa.
Are we under attack? The tracks lead inside. Another one of Durval's hideouts.
Alright, so we follow the tracks here. Now they disappear here. Let's deselect the tracks for now. If we're not, reselect them. Ah, how did I miss this?
Must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall. Durval did find a way into the palace.
Wow, so many good cutscenes. No! Don't drop down! That was close. Right, I did see a ledge, which I think I could get on that ledge. But wow. That was close. Oh. No. Oh, hold on. Ah. Okay, so we can. That's weird. Oh, hold on. That looks like a legendary, but... Oh, hold on, can I go? Across. In my neck. Yeah, when you haven't played this for a while, you forget all of this stuff.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's gotta guard the rear.
Come on, I don't have much health. I can probably take one of these guys out. So I think I could secretly take one of these guys out.
This'll help.
Not both of them. Why am I so weak? Let's look up while we're here. Okay, I think we've got everything we can. Let's go upstairs. Giving me a lot of medical herbs, which is making me worry a bit now.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Fresh as it comes.
So much for if he gets in, we're going to defend him.
Do
But I have to defeat them alone?
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Oh no.
Intruder.
Can we finish this?
Holy crap.
Got you now.
Why does Avad always have his ladies in the fighting? I've led an army. He'll catch your ravages.
This isn't good. This isn't good at all. Hopefully I can keep doing laps and circles.
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
That's something.
Can we finish this? I've got a gun up to kill.
Move it. Come on, lady. Come on, girl. Go.
Can we finish this? I've got a sun god to kill. Why does a
No ammo.
I've led an army, killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing. I've led an army, killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
That's him, isn't it? Oh no, and his men. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. Didn't it normally take out the head honcho? Oh, what a shot!
It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tenko will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Oh no. Killed them.
Ah, those majestic, murderous glint hawks.
Let's take them down. All right, guess. Something that I can hide under.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Oh, what the?
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more on the way.
Yeah, I don't like fighting these things. Move! I've got no idea how to fucking fight these things.
I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more in the way.
Be a much easier way of doing it.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.